nice to see you, my young friend.
I'd like to see your parents' faces. Perhaps you should work on your... So you can pay them a visit as sharp and lie yourself...
Ah!
Come now, Annabelle. It was a long time ago. I'm sorry.
I didn't talk about it.
Revelio. Revelio.
Show yourself! Someone's up for tomfoolery again. Someone here.
To put you out of your misery.
Protect
her! Held your own for a while.
Incendio!
They say you're hard to hit. That won't stop me.
Confringo!
Up here! Revelio. I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Wonder who lives here.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Ah!
Should think they found that in London. Lumos. 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 This looks intriguing. I'm not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. This place has seen better days. Rebellion.
Revelio. Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
When you find a good opportunity,
Revelio.
I prefer the One never knows when...
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. These rocks have seen better days.
Rebellion. Excellent. Fringo!
Thank you.
Professor Black glanced at me the other day in the Great Hall. I spit out my breakfast. Not sure what the right method.
Why would Black want to be headmaster?
Good that children are too young to attend Hogwarts. I'd hate it if my father was headmaster.
Lumos.
Off on another adventure, are we?
How am I meant to concentrate on potions when Professor Sharp is so in?
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here. Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.